voice will be added to our choir. Then we shall perform a